about today about respect, haven't we?
Yes, we have.
Very good. Respect for yourself, respect for others, and respect for your environment. All three things are not bad ideas. Emery, here's what we're going to do, though. You're going to do a little magic today. Put your finger up in the air, Emery. Now look at that finger. Look at it. Look at it. Look at it. Look at it! That is your handy-dandy magic wand. I want you to wave it in the air. Wave it, wave it, wave it, wave it, wave it, wave it. And point to the mouth. Say presto. Whoa! It worked! She did it, everybody! What do you think? Get down low! Who's gonna help me? Who's gonna? Oh, you look too excited, but get on up here. Come on. All right. Ryan! I want you to hold out your hand, please. Hold out your hand. No, the clean one, kid. The clean one. That was the clean one. Hold it up. Oh, good. All right. Ryan, we happen to have a blurple handkerchief. We happen to have, well, some people think it's purple, others think it's blue, so I call it blurple. We have a yellow handkerchief here, and a beautiful handkerchief in your hand. How many are in your hand? Three. Beautiful. Good job. What a coincidence, Riot, because I happen to have here in this bag three things as well. You can see it for yourself. I happen to have three rings. Yes. And before we continue, is there anything else in this bag? I don't see it.